Hi folks, I'm Joe Johnson with Holiday World of Katy. Today we're going to do a little walk around on a Whitewater Retro from Riverside RV. Great little lightweight, retro looking units, fabulous. You can tow them with just about anything. Like I said, very lightweight. This particular model we're walking around today is a Retro 155. And believe it or not, this is designed so you can actually put it inside most garages also. If you have a kind of a standard garage door, it'll fit inside of it. So that's a real nice little feature. Like I said, lightweight, easy to tow, well built, aluminum framed, aluminum exterior, good little units. Let me show you around it a little bit. The little 155s are lightweight, easy to tow. They do have a 7-way plug on them. It does have electric brakes. They do have a propane bottle and a battery that mounts up front. Nice little diamond plate to protect from rocks, from your aluminum chipping up. Nice little light to be able to hook up to. And then also a good little feature is a rock guard for your front window, which is gonna help kind of keep it, keep your window protected while you're going down a road so you're not in a busting out your windows. But then when you do get to a nice campsite, get a good visibility outside, and also lets a lot of light in. Coming around the corners and the side, another nice window on this side, the dark tinted window, which is a real good feature down in these bright sunny days. Then you also have a 110 and propane water heater right here. Then we have the back of our furnace right here. And then coming back towards the back, we do have our dumps. We have our sewer dump right here, and then a wastewater dump right down here. And then also we have the vent hood vents out to the outside, and air conditioner. No little retro unit should be without it. These are the modern days. You go out camping, you want convenience, you'll have it with the AC. And coming around towards the back, we have our city water connection. Easy to hook up to if you're at a park or even just at the house to use it as a guest room. And then we do have a nice little 30 amp power cord that comes out about 20, 25 feet, easily accessible. And then it does have a holding tank for your potable water, which is a real nice feature that way. Put in a little bit of water. You can also use the bathroom while you're going down the road because it also has a water pump on it. And also on these retros lightweights, we do have heavy stabilizer jacks with a real nice wide pad on them, footprint to give you a lot of stabilization. Good storage, easy to access outside, plenty of room inside. It goes up underneath your bed so you can put lawn chairs, probably even some small fishing poles in there. Good little area right there. Awning, nice size little awning, couple lawn chairs out here, you're good to go. And then coming in towards the inside, screen door, keep the bugs out. All right, on the inside of our 155 Retro, we have a nice little dining area. Little features that that separate the Retro from a lot of other basic units. Table slides back and forth, give you a little bit more leg room. One person's a little taller than the other. Works out real nice. This will also make down into a bed, so if you want to take some company, you have enough room right down through here to make into a bed. And then on your right side, you have a wet bath, which has your shower and your commode all in one area here. Very functional, convenient. Like I said, just everything like a full-sized RV would do, but this is only less than 2,000 pounds and less than 16 foot long. And then at the rear of the coach, we also have our air conditioner, our little 110 AC. We have a little bit of storage up in here, and then a good sized little refrigerator. And then a little bit more storage underneath. And then opposite to that, we have our kitchen area, the galley, with our two burner gas stove, our sink, our little vent hood that has a light, and it actually vents exhaust any cooking fumes to the outside. Then we also have a little microwave unit. It's a modern day retro, what can I say? All of them should have a microwave. And then you also have a water heater switch And what that'll do is turn your water heater on for you. You don't have to get out and light it every time. Real good little feature. And don't forget, we do have drawers. A couple of nice little size drawers to be able to put cooking utensils in or just miscellaneous stuff. And then also, again, good storage up underneath the sink area. Another thing I want to point out is the vinyl. This is an all vinyl coach. So you can take it down towards the beach, out four wheeling, easy to clean and maintain. Then you do have a nice sized bed back here. You can get two adults on here very comfortable. And you also have two windows opposite each other, give you good airflow in here. Like I said, kind of basic, very retro looking, full functional little trailer. Folks, I want to thank you for taking a few minutes and walking around this little retro 155 with me. It's got everything you need. Convenience plus, easy to store, easy to operate, fully functional. If you get a chance, please come by and visit us at Holiday World of Katy, and check us out online at hwhrv.com. And don't forget to use promotional code JJR. It's a opportunity to save you a little bit of money on these, but we have a pretty good selection, so come on by and see us. Thanks. When you go, go, go.